with each other. It's been an incredible ride, and you know, in any profession, when you get to do something with your best friend for 20 years, that's good.
Guys like Pace are, you know, they're all incredible hitters. So I just try to go out and do the same thing that I do, you know, every other night, and just trust myself, and seem to work out.
Tell a little baseball now. Diamondbacks lone All-Star Joe Mantovani talking about his 9-pitch outing at the All-Star game earlier in the week, but now it's back to work for the D-backs, and Mantovani for the Washington Nationals in town for the weekend. The Chase Field Tortorella's guys wasting no time getting the bat top five. The third runners at first and second. Jordan Lugo hits a screamer through the hall to left-hand side. Aroldo Padrón comes around scoring. The Diamondbacks take a 1-0 lead.